What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to create a YouTube thumbnail in CapCut. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. YouTube thumbnails are the first thing that viewers see when they browse for videos on the platform. They can make a huge difference in attracting attention and generating clicks for your content. Therefore, it's important to create thumbnails that are eye-catching, relevant, and professional. One of the tools that you can use to make YouTube thumbnails is CapCut, a free and versatile video editor that allows you to design images. CapCut is mainly a video editor that offers various features and effects to create and edit high-quality videos for your Windows PC or mobile device. However, you can also use CapCut to make YouTube thumbnails in a simple yet elegant way. First, ensure you have the right assets ready for your YouTube thumbnail. For this video, we will go with a minimalistic thumbnail design. Open up CapCut on your mobile device and switch to the Edit tab. You can also follow along if you're using the desktop version of CapCut. Tap on the New Project button and proceed to add the background image for your YouTube thumbnail. Now, tap on Overlay and then select Add Overlay. Insert the image in your video editor sequence. Proceed to adjust and resize it until you achieve the look you have in mind for your minimalistic YouTube thumbnail design. A bit of text would do wonders for this thumbnail design, so tap on Text and then Add Text. Give careful consideration to the text, since this thumbnail text plays a key role in whether the viewer will watch your YouTube video or not. Now, it's time to add some cool effects to your YouTube thumbnail. Tap on the Style button and go through the sea of customization options for your preferred style. When this is done, switch to the Effects tab to achieve an even finer version of your text on the thumbnail. When you're done tweaking the options, take a screenshot. Next, open your Photos app and open the screenshot you just took. Tap on the Edit button and proceed to crop the image. Once done, tap on Done. You can also export the CapCut video and take a screenshot in horizontal mode to make sure you are cropping it in 16:9 aspect ratio, as it's the size YouTube uses for thumbnails. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.